Hey guys, I'm on my way to get some breakfast for hubby, and then I'm just gonna get some coffee for us as well. Last night there was such a huge storm. I'm gonna show you, just hold on. My cup of coffee, I watched some YouTube and took a nice shower, and now I'm gonna have my soup. I can't wait to dig in. I'm actually quite hungry. Gonna have one or two bowls. As you know, I do OMAD, low carb, keto, intermittent fasting. That's how I started here on YouTube. So we're gonna break our fast now, and then we can just have a little chat about how I started with keto, low carb, and what the journey has been like. So here's the soup, guys. Finally, I can have my soup. It's now 10:30. I'm having my soup. I've broken my fast already. Well, I'm breaking my fast now with the soup. I'm 23 hours into my fasting window. And because I'm doing OMAD, I don't mind having a higher carb meal, slightly higher carb, because the soup is quite high in carbs. So if you don't know, I typically do a low carb keto. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Your support is much appreciated. Just do me one more favor, please. Please click that like button or a second favor and comment down below. It will be much appreciated. Back to the video. Okay, so I started out doing keto when I started my YouTube journey, and I lost quite a bit of weight. I was quite successful doing keto. And then I moved over to low carb. And I've been doing low carb, keto, intermittent fasting, and I've been doing going in and out with the low carb, the keto, etc. So I've had success with both, with keto and with low carb. Fasting has really helped me because if I haven't mentioned this before, I suffer from PCOS. Why am I sweating like this? I suffer from PCOS, and the fasting really helps to curb my cravings, specifically my sugar cravings as well. So I just thought I'll just give you a... I'm not going to do it on this video. I'm going to do it in a separate video where I will chat to you guys about low carb and keto, even though there are older videos on my channel that talks about the differences between low carb and keto, what is low carb, etc. But just for today, I want to enjoy the soup and I just want to relax. The weather is perfect for the soup today, so I want to just sit, enjoy my bowl of soup and just have a chill day. So later on, I'm going to make some mince curry and then we can cook a lot. I don't have much planned for today, so it's just going to be a laid back chill day. So yeah, so allow me some peace so I can just dig into this. Delicious. Hi there guys, I'm at the school for the kiddos, just doing my second collection for the afternoon. I think I'm gonna go for another walk today. Actually, my first walk for today. This morning I did a 20 minute cycle. And I think I'm going to go for a walk. I had two of those bowls. I had two bowls of soup, so I feel very stuffed still. And that was my last bowl I had was at 11:30. So I still feel like I ate too much food today. So I think I'm going to go for a walk. I'm going to drop the kids at home, just get them settled, prepare something for lunch. And then I'm going to take my walk. And then I think I'm going to get an early start on homework. And get supper done as well. I don't know if you guys saw yesterday I bought Fit Cook, so I took out beef mince. I'm gonna make a nice beef mince curry with some baked beets, just with the Fit Cook. That's just for the family because I'm doing OMAD, so I only have one meal a day. And then I'm gonna do that, and then I think that's gonna be it for me, guys. Hi there guys, we've come to the end of this vlog. I'm going to close the vlog off here. It's been a long day, but supper's made, served, they're busy eating, and I'm going to wind down with a cup of coffee and catch up on some more of my YouTube faves. And I just want to thank you so much for clicking on this video. Your support is much appreciated. Please like, comment and subscribe. I love you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.